There is one thing. It represents much hope and warmth. It can build up a colorful and dreaming world. It is the light, especially from the lighting LED screen. Unilumin, a professional corporation for LED products in the world. Established in 2004, Unilumin went public in 2011. Unilumin is committed to providing professional products and solutions below for global customers all the time. High-end LED display, LED lighting, especially for the urban landscapes. The market share of Unilumin ranks number one in China, and it also takes a leading position in the world now. As one of the initial high-tech enterprises in the Chinese LED market, Unilumin has an industrial park of 270,000 square meters and introduces the first-class equipment for researching, developing and manufacturing LED products. Unilumin possesses the cutting-edge technologies among the LED industry, the pioneering 3D LED TV by naked eye in the world, super narrow pixel pitch LED screen of 0.8 millimeters, the globally leading indoor positioning system for visible light communication, with the National Key Laboratory for Semiconductor Lighting Innovation, Guangdong Engineering Technology Research Center, innovative practice base and training institution for the postdoctoral. Unilumin's capability of product researching, developing and manufacturing is always at the forefront of the LED industry. The soon-to-be-built Daya Bay Science Park will be the largest manufacturing base for LED products in the world. In recent years, Unilumin has participated in the development of 20 national standards for the electronics industry, has undertaken more than 10 important projects. 12th and 13th five-year plan for the Ministry of Science and Technology. So far, Unilumin has got more than 230 patents at home and abroad and won many awards. Flagship LED products have won many international awards. German IF Gold Award, German Red Dot Award, Japan G-Mark Award, International Design Excellence Award finalist, Most Influential Gold Award in Asia. All the above make the Chinese intelligent manufacturer more attractive on the world stage. With the service networks covering more than 160 countries and regions, Unilumin has established 12 overseas subsidiaries and offices in the US, Russia, the United Kingdom, Australia, Japan and so on. The 60th anniversary of the Chinese National Day, the World Expo, the World Cup, the Olympic Games. Unilumin has provided the superior LED products and visualization solutions for many international events. When darkness falls, you can see that Unilumin lights up the cities with colorful light. Jiangxi City, Hunan Province. The West Lake in Hangzhou Province. Esplanade Square in Shenzhen City. City Center in Shanghai. The perfect match between the colored light and the architecture in the city makes you feel that the night is young and the music should be loud. Such a party night presented by Unilumin. Moreover, the professional solution of street lighting from Unilumin is applied to more than 100 main roads at home and abroad. Among them, the project of Guangzhou-Shenzhen Expressway has set 5 records in the industry. Unilumin is determined to be an escort for the smart city by its professional solution, innovation, transformation and collaboration. Adhering to the strategic positioning of LED industry plus internet plus finance, Unilumin will lead the whole LED industry to a promising future and build up a bright and colorful world for all mankind in the future.